Oh my god, I have to save this
whale.
Oh god.
Yeah. Oh no! Side friend over here can come over and we'll have a big happy feast. Give it up, please! Be true, is there no one that I loved?
And then I remembered that guy in Argentina. That man from long ago. It was 2 a.m. in Buenos Aires, so dejó la idea de llamarlo.
At my little station, you can either take a little bottle and fill it up like these people have here with loads of cute little things inside, and then you put it back and then you get to take somebody else's, and the idea is that you're exchanging strangers' messages. Or you can take an envelope like this and decorate it and fill it with something nice and then give it to somebody that you don't know, and the idea is that we are supposed to try and interact with each other a little bit more and gift each other little things because life is short and stupid. Somebody's filled it with a flower, somebody's stuffed it with cards that they've made, and somebody's put loads of little hearts in it. Super cute and a little message.
You know you are perfect the way you are. Mishu katav et ze.
Yes. Mental illness is not a life sentence because we don't have to take our diagnosis as something horrible or, you know, like a hindrance to our lives. It's just a little, it's a challenge that we've got to get over, and there's lots of tools and stuff available now especially that we can use to help get over that and live our lives pretty normally.
Israelis, Palestinians, this is a Playvibe. It's designed to be inside the night, to be yourself, never, nothing to hide.
But when you contemplate on the word mitzvah, it comes from the word seventh, yeah, combining together, becoming one with people, God, whatever. And religion, ladies and gentlemen, in Latin, also comes from being bound and connected to something. Religion.
I'm